Hello movie lovers, welcome back to our channel Bollywood Tidbits. I'm Yash Karani and in this video we are going to talk about the movie Chef. Saif Ali Khan's Chef is a drama movie which happens to be a remake of a Hollywood film 2014. This film is likely to attract more of the urban crowd and those kind of people who are into Hollywood films. In this movie, Saif Ali Khan is a self-made star chef. He is irrational, insensitive, stubborn, and he has very little interest towards actual cooking. Now, one fine day, he punches a customer, and then guess what? He gets fired from the restaurant in New York. He is forced to fly back to Kochi, India, where he meets his son and his ex-wife. The bond between these three is shown to be very strong and very warm. Now, what happens next? Would he go back to USA to get his job, or would he take his family and then go back to USA, or would they plan something in India? You'll find out once you watch the movie. And you'll see dishes like idli sambar, chole bhatura and pasta. So enjoy.
I'm also film line se hun, writer director hun. Film really bahut achhi hai. It's a light film and father-son relationship is very nice and both the actors are very good.
What about the film ki kahani kaisi lagi aapko?
Kahani bhi bahut achhi lagi. Actually English film hai Chef, usi ka remake hai, lekin Indian emotions ke sath usko present kiya hai. It's very nice.
Which one was better, Hollywood or this one?
Actually I am Indian, to emotions acche lagte hi hain sir, to ye zyada acha laga.
5 mein se kitna star?
5 mein se I will give 4.5.
Thank you.
It was really good. It was a very nice movie. It's like a feel-good movie at the end, so it's actually really nice.
What about that story?
Yeah, it was really good. I've seen the Hollywood version of it, so this is actually like a really good remake of it. So I think Bollywood did a very good job in terms of that.
And how much time did you
give it? I'd say like a 4. Okay, no worries. Bye.
Thank you.
It was nice. It was good. Father-son relation was good.
What about the chef?
Chef is very good. He's looking very cool and very good acting.
Which one is better, English and Hindi? Version.
Hindi.
Hindi. And yeah. How much star will you
give? 3.
Sir, how did you
Sir, I found this as a trend setter. The whole picture is wonderful. Everything, direction, acting, every character. It's a film which is really should be meant for the literary people. Right? It can change the trend and the taste of the people. It is so nice. We appreciate it.
Does this make people cry, this movie?
It's very emotional. I can't say about people, but I myself had to control my tears at certain.
How much star you give?
Yeah.
Star, how much star?
If you ask me, I'll give 100 out of 100.
बहुत अच्छी है. Trend एकदम change हो गया इससे और काम भी अच्छा है. उसके dialogues वगैरह भी बहुत अच्छे हैं. और मतलब इतना है कि मतलब उसमें लोगों को lesson मिलता है काफी.
और staff कैसे रहे?
Staff बहुत अच्छे.
5 में से कितना star देना चाहिए?
उसमें तो 100.
फिल्म बहुत अच्छी लगी और एंटरटेन भी बहुत अच्छा हुआ है. सैफ ने कुकिंग के बारे में बताया है जो कि बहुत अच्छा है और बहुत मज़ा आया.
अगर मैं सैफ की बात करूँ की का उनका एक्टिंग कैसा लगा आपको?
मुझे बहुत अच्छा एक्टिंग लगा है और एंटरटेन भी काफ़ी हुआ है बहुत अच्छा और सॉन्ग्स भी बहुत अच्छे हैं. काफ़ी एंटरटेन किया हम लोग, इन्जॉय किया.
5 में से कितना स्टार देना चाहिए?
5.
Oh, Chef, it's a really nice film. It was amazing. Very funny.
And what about director role? Story-wise?
Story-wise, it's the same story as the English film. And it was nice. It was good to watch all the food and it was very exciting.
Aapko kaun si better lagi, English wali ya Hindi wali?
I think comparison itna nahi hai, but actually, as compared to other Hindi films, it's a good film. It's not like romance and all. Father-son ka relationship dikhaya, so it's very nice.
And how do you like the film?
It was good, but I think it was not as good as the English one.
Okay, what about the chef?
Yeah, it's appetizing. When you watch the movie, you feel like, feel like eating food. So it brings up this emotion of...
Okay, what about the song?
The songs are nice. Entertaining.
5 out of how many?
Sorry?
5 out of how many?
3, yeah. 3.
And you?
Yeah, 3.
It was nice. The first half was pretty much okay. But second half was really nice.
And what about the, if you talk about the English version and Hindi?
I haven't seen the English one. But this was quite nice. The ending was really nice. So second half is pretty much good.
Okay, what about the Saif acting?
He's nice. It's a typical Saif film. So...
Okay.
nothing to do with acting as such, but yeah, Saif is Saif and it's Chef.
And what about song?
Okay, so I don't remember any song, but the whole feel to the film was really nice. It's good. It's not bad at all. So okay.
What about the how much rating you will give Fire Top?
I would give 7, I think. 7.
5 out of?
Achha, out of 10, I thought. Yeah.
Okay,
out of 5, it's 3.5. Yeah.
That's easy.
It's a one-time
would you recommend this movie to your friends?
Yeah, for sure. The second half is really nice, so you should watch it, I think.
Thank you.
So friends, those were the movie reviews. The critics review have been 3.5 out of 5. Now, the first day collection of this movie is estimated to be 4 crore rupees. And the first week collection to be 15 crore rupees. Oh my God, this is an amazing figure. Now, if you guys like our videos, please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Bollywood Tidbits. I'm Yash Karani and I'll see you next week.